Maryland State Police say they responded to 15 suspected DUI crashes over the weekend and charged 13 people. Police say four crashes involved multiple vehicles and six crashes led to people being taken to the hospital for treatment. Officials remind motorists not to drive impaired this holiday season.